Welcome to the Ministry of No Compromise. Under the auspices of Word of Truth Christian Ministries International in Columbia, South Carolina. Did you know that there are at least 80 times in the Bible when God says, fear not? In fact, Paul told Timothy in 2 Timothy 1:7, God has not given us the spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and of a sound mind. Yes, coronavirus is real. And yes, it is very serious. More importantly, God is real. And he not only has more power than this virus, he is all powerful. Although we are faced with a pandemic, we are not to get in fear and panic. We are to use wisdom and pray. Seek God for his instructions on this pandemic. Ask him to give the scientists and medical personnel his wisdom on developing a vaccine. Pray without ceasing. It is when we humble ourselves and fervently seek our Heavenly Father that we see change. Let me be clear. This is not the first pandemic the world has faced. History shows that we've had several. However, God is still God. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Arise, people of God, take up a lamentation concerning this pandemic and believe God for a mighty deliverance. To lament means to express grief, pain, or suffering. The prayer of lamentation allows the people of God to petition him for deliverance from whatever is causing this pain, grief, or suffering. And in this case, it's the coronavirus. God himself told both Jeremiah and Ezekiel to take up a lamentation in Jeremiah 7:29 and Ezekiel 28:12-19. The notable key here is prayer. The effectual, fervent prayer of the righteous avails much. Until the next time, I pray you were encouraged. Shalom.